Influencer Indra Kusuma, better known as Indra Kenz, has again ignored a police summons related to the fraud investigation on the Nomo trading app.
However, investigators said the case will continue despite his absence. The police said they will detain Kenz should he fail to heed another summon. His attorney said he could not comply to the summon as he had to depart for Turkey for a health examination. Indra Kenz is one of the parties named in the police report filed by 8 alleged Binomo victims.
All had claimed to be drawn to Binomo through Kenz's social media content that promoted Binomo as a legal and official application in Indonesia. Binomo is actually one of the many binary options apps blocked by the Trade Ministry's Commodity Futures Trading Supervisory Agency, or BAPEPTI, over a lack of permits.